Teachers and my dear friends, my name is Vanessa. I am studying second class. I am very happy to have this opportunity. I am wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. This is our 75th Independence Day. Just 75 years ago, we got Independence Day from British. Independence very important to all Indians. 75 years ago, British ruled India. They came to India for their business, wanted to take everything under their control, and they made us their slaves. 15 August 1947. India came independence from many battles. Many freedom fighters sacrificed their lives to get the freedom from India. Freedom for India. Due to him, these members only become Independence Day. So today we celebrate this day to pay tribute to those brave warriors. Independence Day is one of the national day of the India. National festival on the India. I think it is the first time we can gather and do our Independence Day. To celebrate Independence Day because of the corona. But our responsibility is we can't forget our duty towards our motherland. We can celebrate this Independence Day digitally. I said in 1947 we got Independence Day because of the freedom fighters, but now in the struggle of independence from coronavirus, doctors, police officers, soldier workers are our freedom warriors. We should follow the rules by government. We should follow the rules by make with the government. Rules and instructions made by the government.